is a crack where they had used mesh tape. See that? And they didn't dig it out. So it, instead of cracking, it just pushed the mesh tape up, which is bad. Whenever you do fill in a crack, you have to dig out the crack. Since we're using this as filler, we don't have to take a lot of the air out. Okay, full. Somewhat. Okay. is probably going to shrink. You're going to sand it down and fill it in again. This is fiber tape. You can get it at Menards. See the fiber in there? And it, you put a skim of mud on and you just embed it into the mud. And then it'll should go through. And then you don't want to put your coat over it. There it is. You don't want to put your coat over it. You just want to skim it after it dries. You're going to sand it left, right. Don't try to sand the mesh. Or the fiber, I mean. The fiber. Do not sand it. Because you'll make a big frilly afro out of it. So that's where we're at.